strange. He saw something in you, trusted you. They say it's the dragon blood. Flows through the veins of every septum. They see more than lesser man. The amulet of kings is a sacred symbol of the empire. Most people think the red dragon crown, but that's just jewelry. The amulet has power. Only a true heir of the blood. Where it they say. He must have given it to you for a reason. Did he say why? Given it to you for a reason. He said that? Why? Nothing I ever heard about. But Jauffre would be the one to know. He's the grandmaster of my order. He's the grandmaster of my order. He lives quietly as a monk at Wayne Priory. City of Coral. Near the city of Coral. One to know. He lives quietly as a monk at Wayne Priory. Near the city of Coral. Near the city of Coral.
I'm Brother Jauffre. What do you want? By the Nine, this is the Amulet of Kings. Who are you? Who are you? How did you get this? What do you know of the Emperor? The Emperor. Words by the night. By the night. By the night. I knew the strange destiny of Uriel Septim could have brought you to me carrying the amulet of King.
He's the grandmaster of my order. He lives quietly as a monk at Wayne Priory. Near the city of Coral. Near the city of Coral. Jauffre. One to know. He lives quietly as a monk at Wayne and Priory.
I don't have much here at hand, but you're welcome to anything you need from my chest in the reading room, baby.
Near the city of Coral. Near the city of Coral.
And please, let me know if there's anything you need. From my chest in the reading room, baby.
Near the city of Coral. Near the city of Coral. He's the Grand Master of my order. He lives quietly as a monk at Wayne and Priory. City of Coral. Near the city of Coral. Jauffre would be the one to know. He lives quietly as a monk at Wayne and Priory. Near the city of Coral. City of Coral. He's the Grand Master of my order. He lives quietly as a monk at Wayne and Priory. City of Coral. Jauffre would be the one to know. He lives quietly as a monk at Wayne and Priory. Near the city of Coral. He's the Grand Master of my order. He lives quietly as a monk at Wayne and Priory. Near the city of Coral. City of Coral. Jauffre would be the one to know. He lives quietly as a monk at Wayne and Priory. city of